god. Yeah, don't trap yourself failing to tackle. Yeah, you can. Just takes you there. Then you are missing here. What are you? What guns do you have? I'll kill him eventually. How far along is stop overloading. I'll never forget one fucking room. Me and Rook and the guy in the zealot, and we're tackling and I fucking killing him. And this guy fucking overloads his guns too much, and they turn off. And I have to finish him off with a Rook. A bit more range will be much, will be doing much better stuff. 2-3 kilometers. Yeah, you don't want to be. Yeah, I know, but you need to be. It's better to be above the optimal than under. To let your gun track easier. It doesn't matter. Right? Just trust me on that. Check his car. Let's try if he pays me. He has implants, tell him. I know, who cares about the pot kill man. You have a point with it, right? Put a point and tell him, you're not going anywhere. Pay up, bitch, or die. Or it's a express port trip. You're fucking so lucky, I cannot believe this shit. One's on the pole, shove the other in the bag with the rerun shows and the cocaine knows ya. The daytime crap of the folk singer's club. He hung himself with a guitar string, a slab of turkey neck, and it's hanging from a pigeon wing. Get right if you can't relate.